Oh my God.
CNN projects Joseph R. Biden Jr. is elected the 46th president of the United States, winning the White House and denying President Trump a second term.
Let's go!
Because CNN projects Biden wins Pennsylvania.
Your turn, Fox News.
His third run for the highest office, pulling off a rare defeat of a sitting commander-in-chief. With this victory, Kamala Harris is set to become the first woman and the first person of color to be the vice president.
Again, let's go!
Projects Joe Biden will become the 46th president of the United States. And Jake, he is now president-elect Joe Biden.
What a moment in history. We have all been waiting on the edges of our seats since Tuesday. It is the end of a tumultuous presidency, a time of some accomplishments, no question, a time where many Americans throughout the country